I guess the button don't work. Pointless arrow. It's even a cafe car. I didn't even know that. Coach / cafe. Had I known that, I would have, A, thought of earlier train, and then B, planned the meal around that. That's south.
South. So this is south. That way.
Correct. I would have had us on the 11:45 train, and we would have been eating in the cafe car. Yep, by 30 minutes, that was it.
Is that this one?
Nope, that's the southbound.
That
correct.
We actually could have made it, but that's okay. I needed to, I really needed some. And we got that wonderful Iranian driver. I love it. Wait till I tell you. Got off the plane, walked outside.
They had to borrow P42 183 for it, okay. Well, they're gonna have to blow because that crossing just deactivated. Flashing yellow as well, so I can't really go fast, can it? I ask rhetorically.
so I haven't talked to Dad yet.
You haven't?
No.
Wow.
Oh, I was like, someone just said beach.
Thought I heard that. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo.
Child, Amber. If it were an old person, silver. Sounds it. I don't see anything coming. Holy crap! It's a Charger locomotive with the 40th anniversary. Yeah. Now that's a catch. I'm sorry, not 40th anniversary, but veterans. Coach. Well, apparently we don't have a bi-level car. Coach. Cafe car. Business. Here we go. Yes, sir.
It's probably shaped that looked like something from Disney World, because Anaheim is a little, or not Disney World, but Disney. Is it Disneyland or Disney World here?
Disneyland.
And the reason I say that slack action can derail the train is that's how one of my derailments happened in Missouri. Just coming around the switch, and I must have slowed it too quickly, like what our engineer did. And when I hit the switch, some of my cars left the track. That crossing, it would just pass saw better days, and I bet you anything.
Thank you.
red caboose.
The what now?
The tow red caboose, only it's a little yellow caboose.
No, you're correct about that red caboose. There
the
you go.
The other side is why they're